Geelong in itself, the setting, the stage setting was very unique. I like the international way of media sitting in the center, and the ramp, a U-shaped ramp that was created. Choreography, Rashmi, was fantastic. Models were great, and I loved all the shows at the Geelong stage. A few of my favorite shows, one of them was Farah Sanjana. She did a collection called Chandelier Chic. A beautiful mix of monochrome with a dash of lush and lilac. I think that caught my attention. Antaragni also was there at the Geelong stage, which menswear, very rarely you get to see very good menswear.
A lot of the fun shows are on the Geelong stage, like the Lakme Salon show I saw the other day. The hair show was absolutely amazing. Great choreography, the lighting was amazing. There were these lasers flashing around, and it was a really cool show.
I loved watching the Lovebirds show at the Geelong stage. What I love about Lovebirds is that it's really clean, simple, very pastel, sorbet, color palette, and the fact that their silhouettes are just really free-flowing.
Lakme Fashion Week as a platform for young designers has always been known for doing that and promoting young talent, and with the Geelong stage I think they're sort of extending that and giving more young designers a chance.